just make the face, Joe, the jock, this old lovely happy trying to do for you and you on this lovely Saturday night, Sunday morning, love. I want to let all the ladies know out there that Miss A is. I have him taped. Sign the thing about the four tops, love, wins of the tag, a little bit of hey, love, your love's amazing, the BFG show, huh? That's Maurice McAllister. Side of the matter, theme by Maurice McAllister, love, bringing back memories. Robert Taylor Home, 51st Street and 43rd, yeah, back in the early 60s.
Long toss.
That's out of sight, a thing they call function at the junction, love. Before that was my favorite song, banging back memories from the 60s, also the early 70s, a little bit called Ronnie Dyson, If You Let Me Make Love to You, Why Can't I Kiss You? Before that, I was trying to get the phone straight. Yeah, you might be able to call in, but, you know, when I pick up the phone, you cannot hear me, so I don't think I'll be able to talk to you tonight, but I'm glad to see you out there. I know you're there, and yeah, I'm glad to be here. So it's lovely Saturday night, Sunday morning at 2:16 on the floor so far. Tarsius. Baby Justine Washington, what baby, who gonna take care of me, all right? Tell you what, love, you gonna take care of someone and you in love. Need some wedding invitations like in 3 days. Check out Simpson Speed Print Shop, love, located 11350 South on Michigan Avenue. That's the place of fair service and reasonable prices, huh? Simpson Speed Print Shop. At Simpson, they do like wedding invitation, business card, leather heads, envelopes, and a whole lot of bunch of carinola, other stuff that is. In other words, Simpson do everything in printing, huh? At Simpson Speed Print Shop. At the place of all places, all right? Let's think about it, love. At Simpson, you can save gas, time, and a whole lot of frustration. Go by Simpson Speed Print Shop and check it out, won't you? 11350 South on Michigan Avenue. Simpson. You can call, like, area code 1 or 312-821-7878, all right? Ask for Sharon Desi. Thank you. Simpson, Speed Prince Shaw. I think about it, save all that kind of frustration. Gonna have to go back to Holly Springs, Mississippi, Como, Jackson, Oxford. Nuh-uh. No more. Located right on the south side of Shaw. Big posters. Hey, man, Simpson laid the posters out, y'all. Yeah. That's Simpson, 11350 south of Michigan Avenue. I'm gonna do this for the staff and management out there at Simpson Speed Print Shop. Be wondering how many roads before I can recall a man, all right? Blowing in the wind. Let me tell you what's coming up, love. It's like on the 17th of December 1983, Crystal Palace, 11935 South on Michigan Avenue. That's right, you got a dusty dinner dance, love. That's a dusty dinner dance. Yeah. Us presents a dusty dinner dance. Saturday, December the 17th, 1983, at the beautiful, the unpredictable Crystal Palace, love. Featuring Marilyn and company, Hindu the Great, Wall-Eyed John. Music by the Big T. Don't forget about it, love. It's like December 17th, 1983, the Crystal Palace, all right? Me, who knows, I just might show up and say hi. Today has been a day where I have been showing up, running, trying to get the phone. I've been at the station all day, been trying to get the phone right, and it's bad to be somewhere, can't leave, and don't have no phone, you know. Yeah. It is half of the night's gone and same old thing, okay? Hey, who knows? Just about ready, though. Before I go off with it, I know it may be by the Big Bill Collins show. We will have services, so. Meantime, between time, hello, bye by the FCC rules and regulation, love, making way for station ID. That's me, none other but identification. That's when I back and say, this is WNIB Chicago. Ordinarily, I would say, just pushing the BFG show for all you lovers out there. And you can call me at 337-5252. Now that I said that, I must say this. If you call by now, I could pick up the phone and I would not hear you because you got a problem on the line. Like I said, I've been here all day trying to straighten it out, but hey, you know, in the budget, I need a two. But I'm glad to know you're there, love. Me? Don't forget now. Tell a friend, call a neighbor and tell them to, like, run out and turn on to the BFG show. I tell you about like a Moore's Bakery, also located like you go to 79th and Racine, one block west of Racine, on the left hand side on the corner. Hey, that's Moore's Bakery. I'll let you know more about that next week. You walk in Moore's, I'm thinking about Moore's Bakery. You walk in Moore's Bakery, you start smelling the place when you get to a block from Racine. You get to Racine, your nose get to fighting with your eardrums and your nostrils and carrying on. Hey. By the time you get in front of Moore's Bakery, all you can do is just jump out and run inside, and all the friendly faces be smiling and, may I help you? Yeah. Well, I remember when Miss Moore had a little teeny weeny daughter had little bitty feet. She had a little bitty son had little bitty feet. Go pitter patter, pitter patter all around the bakery on 75th and, hey. 73rd, Now they're on 79th Street, one block west of Racine, on the corner. Hey, now they got Bigum. They got Gidgets. 12, 15, both of them. And they have some little bitty feet running around, hollering, "Mommy, mommy." I couldn't believe it. Is it that I'm getting senile, old, ugly? Don't forget, love, this is Lovely Saturday Night, Sunday morning at 2:32 a.m. This is WNIB 97.1 from on dial. I'm old, ugly, and happy, better known as Babyface George. I hope you know who you are. Thanks for listening. I admire your taste, huh? One time for one of Teresa, Cheryl, and Betty out there. Don't be ashamed. Just give me a chance. Yeah, I'll take care of everything.
The Babyface George Show on WNIB. Babyface George. Money.
Yeah, shake a hand. Shake a hand if you can. You know, I'm glad to see the lines that all lit up here. And like I said before, I think Mr. A must listen to the phone because I cannot, you know, I can pick the phone up, but I can't hear you. But so I'm glad you're calling in. The line look nice sitting up. You know, hey, you know what? I have put a little hypothetical question to you out there. What if you sleep, you know, and a lady trying to wake you up and they, you know, you there and she's saying, baby, you want to get up, you know, and she, you hear the sound where she blowing in your ear, she kissing you on the jaw, she rubbing your stomach, and she holding you, you know, and she kissing you, and she just making love, and you don't hear nothing at all, you don't feel a thing. Hey, man. I told you, she somebody is dead. They blowing in my ear, boy. Kissing me on my jaw and carrying on. Hey, you know. Well, think I'm Big Bill Collins, think I'm not gonna move. I'll tell you what. Now, I heard that all on the tape. I'm gonna let you know about the tape, boy. Yeah, you know, Mr. A is being taped. Let you know more about it next before Thanksgiving, last Sunday Thanksgiving, all right? Yeah. Meantime, love, you wanna do this for me, I'll do it for you also, all right? Check out Sorrel, the Ringing Painted Dollar Barbecue, located at 113. Should I say 105, 36 South on Halsted? SRL 105 36 South on Halsted, all right? That's the best meat to taste of barbecue in town. That's the railroad painted down barbecue located 105 36 South on Halsted. SRL. They have the best in barbecue. Fish, chicken, Polar sausage. That's right, Alice. Rib tips. That's the rail. I bring the painted dial barbecue. They give like coleslaw, bread, and fry with every order. And need economic time. Bread alone is a meal. Fries alone is a meal. Check it out. That's the rail. They believe in a complete meal with every order. They bring them down to the BLG Burger Love. Hey, Mr. Sorrell, you know, he always changing, you know. And I found out this week the barbecue sauce have changed to be the same barbecue sauce, but it make you do a lot of other things that I didn't know about, all right? Let me pull your coat. Mr. Sorrell, at the barbecue, if you are angry at an old friend of yours and you want to make up, all you have to do is go to Sorrell when you paint a dog barbecue house, 105, 36 South and Halsted, and buy anything you want from Sorrell. Present it to him or her. Once they put their lips around whatever, they will never be angry again. So go by Sorrell, 105, 36 South and Halsted. Check out Ethel, Helen, and Brother Philip over there. The distinguished young gentleman in the background. Old operation. Hey, that Mr. Sorrell. Check him out, won't you? One time for all the ladies that listen to the BFG show, from Sorrell and Painted Doll to you, okay?
Prettier than all the world. And I'm so proud.
I'm so proud.
I'm so proud. You're only one fella's girl, and I'm so proud,
so proud,
I'm so proud of being loved by you. And it would hurt, hurt to know if you ever were untrue. Sweeter than the taste of a cherry so sweet. And I'm so proud, girl,
I'm so proud,
I'm so proud of you. Compliments to you from all the people we meet. Yes, and I'm so proud,
I'm so proud.
Believe me, I love you too. I'm so proud of being loved by you. It would hurt, hurt to know if you ever were untrue. Sweeter than the taste of a cherry so sweet. Yeah, and I'm so proud,
I'm so proud,
I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of being loved.
And it would hurt. That's out of sight, the thing about the one and only. That's the impression. Once you tag the bit of I'm so proud. Don't forget, like I said, love, the phones is out of order. And I keep calling in. The lines is, oh, I appreciate it. Hello to you, 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 and you. Yeah, also you. Man, it's making me feel good. People out there that listen to the BFG show, and I can't answer but love. I just been informed that the line will be back in store in the next 3 minutes. So, like, you just keep on calling. Big Bill Collins will be here, like, at 3 o'clock, okay? One time for all you angels out there and you devils, too.
To me, that it alone could ever be.
Precious love, I'll do most anything. One time for PRT or PTR. It's going for everyone out there that's missing someone and
you ask me,
want to know if you miss them, okay?
I miss her.
Do the stars miss the sky?
With the stars.
surprise.
From
I saw the side of my the thing by the one and only. It's my Spencer Wiggler. When just taking a bit of wipe these tears from my eyes on the BLT show, love. That's Babyface Joy, the jock that's old.
Of a millionaire, spending my money, honey, oh, I didn't care. Taking my friends out for a mighty good time, drinking that good gin, champagne and wine. Oh, just as soon as my money got low, couldn't find my friends and I had no place to go. But if I ever get my hands on a dollar again, I believe I'll hold on to that eager grin. Cause if I'm not nobody wants ya, then you die. Nobody wants ya, then you die now. Telling you to find out if you haven't got any. But just let you get up on your feet again. Here they all come telling you, boy, that you're long lost friend. Nobody wants you when you're down and out. Let me tell you about it. Nobody wants you. Ah, nobody wants you now. Down and out. Down and out. Nobody wants you. Time. I thought I'd drop this line.
Nobody wants you.
You see, nobody wants you.
Nobody wants you.
Ah, nobody wants you now.
You're down and out.
I feel like I'm on a groove.
I just don't want to.
nobody, 'cause you're on the phone. Don't you feel like a crime? Don't you feel like a crime? Well, here I am, honey. Come on, you cry to me. When you're all alone in your lonely room, and there's nothing but the smell of the perfume, don't you feel like a cry? Don't you feel like crying? Don't you feel like a cry? Come on, come on. Come on, take my hand, baby, won't you walk with me? Oh, yeah. And you're waiting for a voice to come in the night, but there's no one. Don't you feel like a cry?
Cry to me.
Don't you feel like a cry?
Searching for my baby. Gotta find my baby.
The kind of man you got.
That's out of sight. The thing about Maurice and Magla, a little thing they call a bit of Try Me on the BFG Show. Babyface Joy, the jock that's old, ugly, and happy, trying to put on your mind one time this lovely Saturday night. Love is something that you can't measure, love. Yeah. All you can do is talk about it. And speaking of talking about it, talk about your baby, love. One time for Henrietta and John.
I wanna talk about my baby. Yeah, yeah. With her pretty smile. Yeah, yeah. She's about to drive me crazy. Yeah, yeah. Makes my heart beat wild. So everybody say yeah,
yeah, yeah.
Everybody say yeah,
yeah, yeah.
Everybody say yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah.
I wanna talk about my baby.
Yeah, yeah.
She does the walk real nice.
Yeah, yeah. There's no questions about me, baby. For her I'd make any sacrifice. So everybody say yeah,
yeah, yeah.
Everybody say yeah,
yeah, yeah.
Everybody say yeah,
yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah.
That's about the impression that went to the tag that they're going to talk about my baby. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You know, did you know this Mr. A over the weekend? Yeah, all week long. Yeah, you know, I believe that Mr. A can, he be getting down, boy, trying to sing. Yeah, like we said, we have him taped, and you will see how he will be singing, how he really sounds. Yeah, we are. Baby, Jordan, this lovely Saturday night, Sunday morning, right here at WNIB Dub 97.1. If when you dial, happen to be like 215, don't you? One time for Hank. The thing they call Ruby Baby the Drifter. Hey, I grew up with that record like cause my brother Hank, man. He was going trying to get this lady by the name of Ruby. And when that record came out,
He bought, I think, about 15 to 20 copies. And man, he sent the record over. And, you know, if those are good old days. Yeah, I thought, my brother made a record for Ruby, you know. Mom said, shut your mouth, boy, and get on out of here, you know. Well, what did I know? Being a young pep squeaky. I saw the sight of thing by Mary Wells, the one just tagging a bit of I Bid You Beat Me or whatever to the punch on the BFG show. Love you, love you, Saturday night, Sunday morning, 2:21. And I'm trying to tell one by the, you know, every night when I get here, I try to, like, weed out the cats. And I've been trying for the last 3 or 4 weeks to, like, make friends, make, you know, go on a peace treaty with the cats, but they sense that, hey, the dude, something wrong with him, he don't like us. I can close the door, lock it, and look up, the door's opening, you know? See the tiny, whiny little feet walking through. Yeah, well, have to do something about that. Meantime, let me put your coat on something, huh? Talking about Simpson Speed Print Shop, love, located 11350 South of Michigan Avenue. At Simpson Speed Print Shop, 11350 South of Michigan Avenue. They do everything in print. In other words, at Simpson, they do 3-day service on letterhead, business cards, envelopes. Yeah, I also do it for if you're getting married and want some invitation. Hey, check out Simpson. Simpson Speed Print Shop, 11350 South of Michigan Avenue. At the place of fast service and reasonable prices, huh? Simpson! You can call or talk to Desi or Sharon. Area code 312-821-7878. That's Desi. That's Sharon, all right?
That's something they do everything in printing, love. In other words, love, let's think about it. No more going to Holly Springs, Mississippi, Como, Sardis, Tupelo, okay? Located right on the south side of the shack. Simpson do all those big posters. Yeah. Check out Simpson. Go by and check out Brother Harold, huh? Save time, gas, frustration, and effort. Located right on the south side of the shack. They do everything in printing, huh? Simpson. 11350 South on Michigan Avenue. Hey, you better check them out now. All you ladies that are getting married and carrying on for this, you want to send out some special Christmas card? Hey, Simpson here make them up for you. Simpson, 11350 South on Michigan Avenue. If you want to send somebody a card and let them know that you kind of fed up, yeah, you can check out Simpson. He'll put on that card something like this. You might let the record tell the music. Come and get these memories, all right?
Babyface George Show on WNIB Chicago.
Yeah.
that's out of sight. When you tag a little bit of your old lady is my old lady. You know, that's bringing back days back and having to be like the Budland days in the early 60s, 64th, and Cottage Grove. Man, it was showing up. Back then, it was, they like, what's that, popping? Yeah. What's happening? Budland. Speaking of Budland, we're having something like a Budland, Fawcett and Hayne, Inland Press, reunion. It's gonna be a Christmas party on the 17th of December. Crystal Palace. Hey, 11935 South of Michigan Avenue. It's gonna be a Dusty Dinner Dance featuring Marilyn and Company. Sonny and Pepper. Walleye Joan and whatever that thing, that dummy had on his knee. That's Sir Ellen Young and a Walleye Joan. That's at the Crystal Palace, December the 17th, our Dusty Dinner Dance. Oh, good old boys. Meantime, queen time. Let me put your coat for you, Mr. Boat Love. Let me tell you what's going on, okay? Let me tell you another word, what's happening, all right? That means abide by the FCC rules and regulations, making way for station ID. That means none other but identification. That's when you're back and say, this is WNIB Chicago. Long about now, I'm going to let the, I'm going to take dedication from whoever, okay? You call me right here at 337-5252. Make a dedication from someone you love, okay? Or someone you want to make up with. You think I can be some help? Hey, call me, look. 337-5252. You need to clear the line so I can take these calls, all right? That's 337-5252. Going to the phone. Hello. Yeah, you make a dedication to someone. Robert Johnson. Yeah, what you doing up tonight? Besides listening to the BFG show. Watching TV. Okay. What's your name? DeJello. Okay. All right, DeJello. Thanks a lot. Okay. NIB. Hello. Yeah, what's your name? Gail. All right. Mm-hmm. What you doing, Gail? Right about now. What you doing? Quick. Listen to my song. Okay. All right, you make a dedication? Mr. Clock? Tick tock, tick tock. Okay. Anybody else? Walkie talkie sleepy. Mr. Goodhart. Hey, man, all them people listening tonight. Mr. Butterfly. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay. Thanks a lot, man. All right. Bye-bye. NID. Hello. Hello. Yeah. Okay. You want to dedicate one? Or to who? To who? Barbara, is she listening? Oh, yeah. Yeah, you got the right one, man. Yeah, say hi to Barbara. From who? From Danny. Where you calling from, Danny? This plane. Okay, Danny. Okay. Gotcha. Thanks a lot, Danny. All right. Tell you what. Be on the phone another 1 minute, okay, Salai? Hold on, what you got? Thank you for dedicating someone you love. Danny had his mind made up. Gail had her mind made up. Jella had her mind made up. It's Grandpa.
You've dedicated to the one I love.
All of you that's trying to get in, all right?
While I'm far away from you, my baby, I know it's hard with you, my baby, because it's hard for me, my baby, and the darkest hour is just before dawn.
That's out of sight. One of the tags is dedicated to the one I love. For all the ones that are calling in. This is Grandpa. Young lady that called in. She
Georgia.
Sure enough is a fan of Ray Charles.
Georgia. The whole day through. Just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind.
Georgia on my mind.
I said, Georgia, Georgia, a song of you. Moonlight through the pines. Other arms reach out to me. Other eyes smile tenderly. Still in the peaceful dreams I see. Road leads back to you. I say, Georgia, oh Georgia, no peace I find, just an old sweet song keeps Georgia. To me, other eyes smile tenderly, still in peaceful dreams I see the road leads back. an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind.
Georgia on my mind.
I say just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind.
Just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind. You got it, love. While George on your mind, let me put this on your mind, huh? In other words, let me tell you about the best, meatiest, tasty barbecue in town, huh? Talking about Sorrell and Painted Down Barbecue, located 105 36 South on Houston. That's the best, meatiest, tasty barbecue in town. That's Sorrell. 105 36 South on Houston. At Sorrell, they serve like a hot link, pulled sausage, fish, chicken, of course, Alice. They have rib tips. At Sorrell, they have the meatiest, tastiest meats of barbecue in town, right? That's the real. They got a pickup, I call it. That's the meaty burger. You got the burger, the barbecue sauce. Once you put your lips around that barbecue sauce and kiss whoever, you will never be the same. That barbecue sauce will make love grow in mid-air. The barbecue sauce will make you just want to be just. It's just wanna make you be loved. You will lose all anger. That's what we need in this world. More love. If you wanna help put love in this world, go by Sorrell, Louisiana Painted Down Barbecue, 105, 36 South on Houston. Yeah, at Sorrell, they give coleslaw, fries, and bread with every order. In other words, at Sorrell, they believe in a complete meal, huh? In these economic times, bread alone is a meal. Fries alone is a meal. You don't believe it, get down like me sometime and that's all you have. Bread and water. It's like having a steak dinner. That's Sorrell, the Wind and Painted Dial Barbecue, 105, 36 South on Halstead. Go by and say hi, won't you? Tell Ethel and Helen and Brother Philip, you heard on the BFG show. See the distinguished young man in the background, wave at him, that Mr. Sorrell. Making sure Brother Philip don't put on too many ribs. Hold up, Philip. I might not be able to. That's the rail, 105, 36 South on Halstead. Go by and check them out, won't you? Don't see why don't you, love. Thank you.
my first